I know some of you want to see my controller collection. Here you go.